National Sports Day is celebrated every year on 29th August. We at Birla Balika Vidyapeeth do follow the tradition and observe it each year. Pandemic this year forces us to do it virtually. The day is celebrated in honor of legendary hockey player Major Dhyan Chand. This day marks the birth anniversary of Major Dhyan Chand Singh, who won gold medals in Olympics for India in year 1928, 1932 and 1936.
He scored over 400 goals spanning in 22 years from 1926 to 1948. He was conferred with the title of Major as he worked in British Army before independence and thereafter with Indian Army. In his honor, Government of India introduced Major Dhyan Chand Award for sports person who have made extraordinary contribution to Indian sports. This day is celebrated to spread awareness about the importance of sports in everyone's life.
To commemorate the sports day, the Prime Minister of India, Mr. Narendra Modi, also launched Fit India Movement with special emphasis on sports and mental health. The outstanding sportsmen are honored on 29th August every year with major awards including Khel Ratna, Arjuna Award, Dronacharya Awards and Dhyan Chand Awards. President of India, honored on 29th August every year.
At the age of 17, he abided by his father's wishes and joined the British Army. He worked in front of the moonlight but was unhappy and therefore refused all ranks conferred upon him. He sacrificed them for the love of his motherland. Today, not only Major Dhyan Chand's birthday is celebrated, but also his passion for sports and his country. We are indebted and pour in reverence to him for promoting games like athletic, swimming, hockey, football, basketball, cricket, tennis, walking, yoga, wrestling, etc.
Today, also Olympic medal winners Neeraj Chopra, Meerabai Chanu, to name a few, have been inspired by the legend. Music also contributes in keeping us physically and mentally fit. The famous Birla Balika Vidyapeeth Pilani Rajasthan school band, We Children, pledged to follow his principles that sports have no bounds and inspect and let spirit rule our hearts.
So, students of Birla Balika Vidyapeeth Pilani Rajasthan, request one and all to take care of your body. It's the only place you have to live.